record numbers in tonight.
What are you doing?
Oh, it's so off-putting, isn't it?
Can we swear? Well, to start off this...
You're a twat!
Why do you always fucking insult me? At the start of every stream.
Because it's funny.
Funny for who?
Me. So, Tom, what did you want to show me?
Right, so... you know your friend Gail?
I do.
Yeah, so your friend Gail... Does he? I didn't know he was an artist.
Oh yeah, I'll send him his work. I'll send his website actually later.
Yeah, no worries. But yeah, so your friend Gail posted up in one of our videos up on YouTube, the one that we had of Robbie Rotten versus Ultra Instinct Shaggy. Meme versus meme, basically.
Yep.
So, he did comment on that video saying that there was no one called Ricardo Milos or Milos. I don't know how to pronounce the name.
Probably Milos.
I did some Googling. Milos, maybe? I did some Googling. And turns out he is a TikTok meme. He's a meme himself from the TikTok app. We're no strangers to love. So, yeah. One of them, basically.
What's the point to this?
Yes. I made that Ricardo Milos.
You didn't.
I did.
Oh.
Granted, yes, I know this game is limited to what you can use.
But NGDA's customization, let's just say that.
Well, yeah, definitely. Gail, if you're watching this, I apologize. I couldn't get it 100% perfect, but I did the closest I could possibly do. Anyway, Gail, this is for you. Now, where is the cunt?
Smitty, you can't even fucking find it.
Here we go.
And again, you've got a lot of characters.
I do, yeah.
Oh my god. What the hell is that?
Oh my god.
Ricardo Milos.
He looks like a buffed up Vargo from San Andreas.
Except he's wearing the wrong fucking colours.
Fucking clearly.
United States.
Oh my god. Is this supposed to be his goatee?
Yeah, it's fucking soul patch.
Fuck me, it's like someone's got a fucking knife on fire and fucking pressed it against his chin burning.
Yeah, it's a soul patch.
Oh my god. What is he, a cruiserweight?
Yeah. The issue is...
That's the issue.
Ricardo Mias does wear a thong, usually.
Oh god.
Yeah. There is none in this game, so
thank
as
God.
I said. Well, yeah. So as I said, specifically, I did what I could with what I had. Here we are. What about Murdoch from A-Team?
I'll become a meme, but I'll play as him if you want.
Well, I mean, you know, the A-Team became a meme for a while, between us anyway. GTA and the A-Team van and all that shit.
Oh god, I fucking remember so, that. You met the A-Team.
Yeah. Oh,
Steph's
here.
Oh god,
that's
good. Hi, Steph.
Hi, Steph.
What's with the guy?
What's with the? He's a meme. He's a meme from TikTok.
Cool. You know, I actually had the fucking app at
one
point
as
well.
Don't watch it. Don't watch the video. I beg of you.
Oh god.
Actually, watch it. It's up to you. I can't tell you what to do.
Good. Like, come on, let's fucking fight.
Yeah, so whenever you do edit the music in for this...
You never watch the ITM every time.
I've watched the terrible movie, if that counts.
Oh, we don't talk about that.
The only good thing about that Rampage Jackson, they got an actual MMA/UFC fighter in that movie to play
MMA. That's true. I don't know if you knew this, but like, two of the original actors had a cameo in it.
Oh, I think you've mentioned that at one point.
Well, I say cameo, but basically, they're in a post-credit scene in the original cut.
Alright.
But in a I'm not already wrong, but in the extended, could they actually put the scene where it should have been, if that makes sense?
Alright, so it's kind of like the Dark Shadows movie with that. With Johnny Depp, in a sense.
Yeah, well, Mr. T was asked if he wanted to be in it as well, but he was really against it.
Well, there you go. Because,
can't blame him, to be honest.
Yeah. Because there was a TV show back in, like, the 60s, 70s called Dark Shadows as well. And then Johnny Depp had the movie. But during, like, the party scene near the end of the film, he had some of the original cast from, he had some of the original cast.
Oh, that's good.
On the Dark Shadows show.
Why did you do that?
Watch the meme and you'll understand.
Oh my god. He looks like a cartoon character tipping for a note. Tipping for a note, sorry.
I'll send it to you and you can be horrified that way.
Deliberate. I agree with Stephanie.
So do I.
Speaking of cameos,
all this for your friend Gail and all.
I didn't know you do. Have you watched?
No, it was hilarious to me.
I'm assuming you've watched this, but Pursuit of Happiness.
It's so awful, isn't it? Oh, that's the whole show.
Yeah, you know Pursuit of Happiness.
Anyway,
Smith,
your point.
Will Smith.
Yeah.
You're not supposed to have a true story, are you?
Allegedly, yeah.
During the final scene where him and his son are walking past a guy who in real life is the guy he was playing, if that makes sense.
No, yeah. Fans turn out in record
numbers in tonight. What are you doing?
I can't. It's so off-putting, isn't it?
can we swear?
You gotta admit, this is so off-putting, it's great.
Stop it!
Hey!
Ooh!
Really?
Oh, God! I can't do it!
Just start adding the cartoon slapstick sound effect.
Well, dong!
Exactly.
Oh, God.
Like the old 1960s Batman.
Oh,
pow.
Fuck me. Oh god, remember he was watching that video and fucking Batman picks up red and fucking suplexes him to the
team. No, it was one of his entries, wasn't it? Oh!
Yeah, I'm the champion.
Hey Steph, do you want to join us after this?
Wee!
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Boogie
Wonderland. Oh, is your Xbox still fucked?
Oh, is your Xbox bro?
The power brick was bollocked.
Having to mark up to one of my cousins, I think.
Just carrying the opposition here. But you can't carry
your opponent all day. Okay.
We are the knights of stay. You think you'd have that move well scouted.
Gets him with a knee there. Oh, you did one thing.
That movie is that movie and Leopard Brian is actually on Netflix, just saying.
Who is it? No, he reverses it. Oh, she got a new brick.
Oh yeah. Oh, she's doing resupply, okay.
Fair enough, Steph.
Nope.
I can tell you.
God, why is he wearing them boots? Oh my, Tom, you look like you should be in the Blue Oyster Bar from Police Academy.
I know, right? I've got something to select, but
got what?
Something disturbing for you, if I can manage to do
this
it.
This is not disturbing.
No.
What's going on, isn't it? Fucking servers, line up again, Tom. Superplex! Oh man, did you see the impact? Ouch. So the other thing you want to do, is it a finisher or a signature? Or?
It's neither, it's like just a standard move. I've ever seen him in. I think, anyway. Yeah, it's a standard move, but I've got to meet certain requirements to do it. Oh, please tell me I can do it.
Yeah, I'm gonna press anything next, so I wanna see what it is.
Well, it's not worse, this is just hilarious. Unless we
start seeing some yeah, I've literally got my hands off my pad, I press anything.
Oh, for fuck's sake, get back down on the ground!
I didn't press anything!
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry. Is he gonna work? Or is it just...
What do you have to do? Is it?
You need to be laying in a certain position for one of them. I mean, this isn't for the funny one. Well, this is for the funny one, not the disturbing one.
Backflip.
Not where he wants to be right now. Oh, I've got a finish in that, so it's not going to work. Alright, never mind. Fight me then.
Right.
I'll do it again. I'll try again later.
No reverses it.
And yeah.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh no! You're walking in the street and you just saw this guy.
I know, right? It's just a normal day in Blackpool, if you think about it.
What? I wonder if he could recover from this, guys. You're not wrong, though. That's the fucking worst part.
Ain't no stopping him now. Half a crotch in your face.
No, thank you. You know what, Scotch? Yeah. You don't get in the film at all.
Ah. Okay.
Oh my god! Why would you do that? Oh my god! Oh my god, your eyes sleeping tonight.
Just get crotched in the face multiple times.
Okay, you know. You want to get back home afterwards? Oh, I lost the fight, honey. Oh, yeah, how'd you lose? Oh, I kicked you in the face.
I had a man's dick in my face. What? Oh, you heard.
It's in my fire, and you see it. My fire says you love me. Get in the ladder.
All you want is a tinkle.
But you envy the sway.
Envy the sway.
Oh, you've never seen the DVD version of that episode, have you?
No.
Oh, there's a post.
Oh!
There's a post credit scene where, like, you know, usually on a Friends episode, after, like, the main things happen, there's, like, an extra 30 second to 1 minute clip at the end.
Oh, yeah.
Well, on the uncut DVD of that episode, they're all in the apartment, and then, you all start singing it, take the percentage away.
Alright.
You know what? You've got so much fucking oil on that. I'm surprised I can even grab you. I'm surprised you ain't fucking slipping off another greaser, man. Yeah. You're never gonna catch me. You're wasting your
time.
You're
never gonna catch me. You're wasting your time. Oh.
Oh, a little. Oh, you're not gonna see a team movie. A little funny. Well, I don't find it. Well, it's a funny-ish story, I suppose.
I find that hilarious. Go on, what?
Okay, so the actor who played Murdoch in that movie. I will give him credit, by the way. I think he did a decent job.
Okay.
Well, he said as a kid, his parents never let him.
What the fuck is that?
Oh god! Did you just twerk and jump?
Just twerk.
Fucking hell! 2015. Oh god!
Going back in time.
Anyway, like I said, so the actor who played Murdoch in that movie, right?
Yeah.
As a kid, his parents never let him watch the original I-Team because apparently they thought it was too violent. Even though nobody ever, well, for the whole show, I think like 5 people died, and that was it. So when he was a kid, he used to put a you know them old tape recorders you can you used to carry?
Oh yeah.
So he used to get one of them and he used to play it behind the TV after sent him to bed, and then he'd pick it up the next day and listen to it.
Okay.
And then when he got the role of Murdoch, he found his mother to go, haha, I got the role of Murdoch.
Oh well.
The more you know. Just keeping this going.
I might do, yeah, just to put everyone off.
Oh, okay. In the corner.
You're not gonna crotch me in the face like I did to you.
No, I'm gonna knee in the neck. You know, I've had someone do it to me, man. Fucking hell.
I can't imagine that. All you want is a finger.
But you win these as well.
The whole thing from the celebration episode. Fucking Phoebe.
Oh god.
He.
You know what that song's actually spelled today?
Celebration.
Yeah.
What an amazing just when you thought he had.
You just got assed in the face. Ass in the face. Sugar, sugar.
Oh my god, father.
You gotta admit, this character's really off-putting, though.
I don't know what's worse, that old fucking Ryza.
Well, Ryza is terrifying. This is just really, really distracting.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
Look at the booty. Look at the buttock. Enjoy it.
I don't know what's worse, that old fucking edit she was making on Xenoverse with the new photo mode.
Oh, God, yeah.
Oh, God. I wanted to fry your hope, but good enough. Yeah, see how you like it. Oh shit.
Madoc!
He's crazy.
Looks like he's away from his coma. I fucking dodged that bullshit. Just hello, Clary. Right there. He's making a statement here with this attack. No.
Ah! You're not gonna fall for that one again, eh?
Oh, no.
He was off four a minute ago, and now it's back down to two.
I think Steph's gone.
Woo! Probably, yeah.
Oh, and he reverses it.
You need a tech here to, like, do his moveset and everything.
Didn't take me too long, because I just had to look for all the dancey dance moves. Or like the very, very like gay queer looking one.
I'm touching ya!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Right. Let me fucking do this, Jesus Christ game.
No, you want it to be one, you're not doing it again.
No, it's not the same one. Yes! Oh no! It's not doing the full thing!
What am I doing? Why am I not attack?
It was meant to do the full animation! Oh, for fuck's sake!
Oh no, no!
Okay, we'll run that real quick.
You're getting what?
I'll have to do the full animation for that thing.
Probably be fucking ready.
Come on!
I can't!
Get up! Come on, Madoc!
Guys, when you have a trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Oh my!
You're not Zorbon.
I know. May as well be, though. That's why I like ya. Now don't be a dick.
Ah! My hat!
Oh!
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's gonna get a lot.
You know what? I swear I used to dance like that.
Yeah, it wouldn't surprise me.
As we know, that's only
no! I respectfully disagree.
Damn it! Bit.
Let me love you!
I don't wanna. With such
authority. Wow, this how you get your you kicks! You think this is some kind of joke? In a cosmic sort of way, yes.
Oh, Mr. Funny Man. Is this how you get your sick kicks? What? It's just ordinary gravity. Oh my goodness! One.
Bastard. Yeah. I never got to look up how to do the move properly, man.
Well, look for next time, I don't know.
I looked last night, but it didn't show me.
I don't know.